This song is for all the victims of terrorism, from 9/11 to Boston Marathon bombings, from Gaza to Iraq to Afghanistan. It's the same aggressor, same terrorist. What?
Club 15, John Sinitas joins us now.
He says he noticed something a little different before today's raid.
Loudspeaker announcement saying it was just a training exercise.
When the bomb went off just moments before the explosion.
Rest in power to all the victims of terrorism.
Let's go.
Right here is my humble efforts for all the victims of terrorism. The way people are sacrificed is completely gruesome. The government is killing them to take away what's left from freedom. In a few sentences and with the help of the dope rhythm, I will show you how they plan to act, anticipating the outcome. They create a problem, wait for the action to offer a solution. Take advantage of the confusion to pass legislation. False flag operations causing your people massive devastation. Giving your governments excuses to take deadly action towards the people while the enemy is a total fiction. Manufactures and manipulators tool to help them sanction. More Orwellian laws, more deadly wars, only possible because terrorist attacks from 9/11 to London to Boston clearly was carried out by own governments. I know what I saw. Explosives rigged on the sides of the Twin Towers, what caused its collapse. And now the Boston Marathon is the same trap. They want to take away your guns, so the only ones left strapped. What they tell you on the mainstream news is a bunch of crap. Cover ups to keep you from knowing that it was false flag. Remember when Hitler burned his own parliament, the Reichstag, then blamed the communists, had their heads in garbage bags. Look, what we have here is the same exact situation. Give idiots weapons, tell them to use them, then blame the gun. When it's the only thing that will protect you against the same ones who bomb little children, then claim that they were jihadis. It was 9/11 and the like that forced most of you to agree to bombing the Middle East. Now we smell phosphorus in the breeze. Boston, the bombs were placed by the Blackwater trained Navy SEALs. You can see the logo clear on the hat. One of them was carrying the same bag to the one dropped off at the site, the one that had. The explosives were planted there by your own government. It's sad how they train you against one another like a snitch. Neither the mainstream media nor the government wants to admit that there other pictures showing more than two culprits. Went ahead and blamed two innocent young white kids. They dismiss simple logic. If it's not their evidence, it does not hold credit. Damage, people swallow it. Mama, people are waking up every second. From the US to North Korea, knowledge alone is the people's weapon. I would sacrifice my life in order to reveal the hidden. Manipulation techniques for ages been kept away forbidden. From the eyes of the masses, lies is what we are given. All these attacks are mass sacrifices on the major equinoxes. Your same governments are attacking you using your own taxes. Hopeless, have you ever stopped and thought to ask yourself this? How come before every major terrorist attack is a training drill? With the same exact scenario right before the real shit that kills. The blood spill terrifies you to the extent that you're all governments to fill. Your empty heads with a bunch of deadly lies makes me feel ill. Still, with all the security, couldn't find a homemade bomb for real? My boost for 8, I grabbed the mic for more than just a thrill. Motherfuckers.
He's the greatest gentleman of modern music.